pedal on my feet that has three different channels that all say record on them. And as soon as you hit the record button, it's going to record whatever comes next and loop it over and over and over again until you do something else. So you've got to be clever in how to build that into a song and how to make it not too repetitive. But if I wanted to put down a little arco playing with a bow, do we have any young cellists or old cellists in the audience, by the way? Violin players? Hey, yeah. Violas? Oh, doubling up. A double bass. Okay, so not too many strings players. So, there's like a classical Italian term for everything in the cello world, right? Playing with a bow is not just playing with a bow, it's called arco. Playing with your finger is not just called strumming, it's called playing pizzicato. So if I wanted to layer the pizzicato and the arco and the violin melody and harmony, I'm just going to have to hit that button, that record button, several times and bring it all together. And then maybe even when if I do it very well, I can get a friend to lay a beat down on top of all that and take it to a different place. So the arco. Took what I did, and it's going to keep on doing that over and over again until I stop it or until I add something new. So I'll add that pizzicato. And then it's just up to you as the songwriter, performer, composer, where this is going to go from here.
French at home, they were Quebecois. but they were trying to move up the social ladder. They were all working class folks, and they didn't really want to talk a whole lot about what it was like to come over from another country. My dad's great uncle Stanislaus, his United Auto Worker card says Ford Motor Company 1928. And if you work for Ford Motor Company starting in 1928, that means that you were part of the sit-down strikes. You were part of the unionization movement. But nobody talked about that in my family because they were trying to move up the ladder. My dad was an engineer for Ford Motor Company, and his brother was an engineer for General Motors. But this is a song that tells a little bit of the story as I was able to get underneath the surface there. Daddy's daddy made that lonesome journey, fled the Tsar, sailed that endless sea. Left behind mama and baby sister to chase his dream to the land of the free. In the coal mine, walking that picket line, in hard knocks, earn his PhD. Worked the line at port, made his own kielbasa, voted New Deal, Social Security. I am an immigrant, son of an immigrant. I paid my dues the American way. I am your tired, your poor, your huddled masses. All immigrants here in the USA. Made that same long journey, sailed to New France, 1693. Lumberjacks, frontiersmen, and fur trappers from Detroit, Montreali, Sault Ste. Marie. Grandpa Raoul crossed that Detroit River from Quebec, spring of 23. Sons fought Hitler in the big war. Uncle Eugene gave his life in Italy. I am an immigrant, son of an immigrant. No matter what the Tea Party may say, I am your tired, your poor, your huddled masses. All immigrants here in the USA. You're an immigrant, same as me. I am an immigrant, son of an immigrant. I count my blessings each and every day. I am your tired, your poor, your huddled masses. All immigrants here in the USA. Immigrants here in the USA.